How much evidence do you want before you begin to do something different? Do you want an inkling of harm? Do you want absolute proof? Do you want something in the middle? And who gets to decide? Is it those who are being exposed? Is it those producing the chemicals? And that, I think, is a question of our age.